Alrighty guys, welcome back. I got through probably like about 10 minutes into this game, like this part, and I realized I wasn't recording, so I'm gonna know what to do for a little bit, but the rest of it's gonna be
WLF.
Very genuine.
I get it.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Actually, didn't see that part.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Still trying to get better at this part. I didn't handle that any better the first time, just so, you guys know.
That's that.
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice.
Yeah. For whatever reason,
hey,
when I first went through this,
well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
When I first went through this, I was like, I don't know if I'm recording. I had like a weird feeling, and then lo and behold, I press the save, and it starts recording. So I was like, all right, well, there's something.
I don't recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
He's
awesome. Definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
I recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Far off.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not sure what that one. Sorry, I'm not sure what that was. But this is about where I left off.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
Yeah, like after that I was like, I really hope I'm recording right now. Then I was like, you know what, let me check before I keep going. So I got on the horse, checked, and
I know you said Tommy had a rough pass, but fuck.
But we fixed it early, so here we
you
are.
Okay. It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
All right.
The one written in blood? Yeah. Got it. And I got this.
Oh.
Big question, though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
What? I keep doing that.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Oh! Damn. Simmer!
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
You know...
Oh, Simmer. Well, he'd be getting messed up. That's like the eighth time she's been hit in the face.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny.
How did it already scar? How long has this been?
How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
Called Joel a smuggler?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate.
Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Oh.
Nina!
That didn't look like it hit her.
Jesus.
I gotta press something.
Come here.
Dina!
Oh, shit.
Look at that leader. Was there a TV station
on
that
map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms!
Push forward!
They're quick, man. Gonna get better, I swear.
No.
God damn. Show.
those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Oh, shit. Crouch, crouch.
More of them.
Oh, damn it.
I don't know.
Spread out.
Oh, another guy. I don't got no ammo for me neither, man. Come on. Let's get the last one. I respect it. You got anything?
Yeah. Fuck, there's a lot of them. I told you. Check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Been called in? Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now. Anything? You all right over there?
Zoe?
The hell are you doing?
Zoe? Quit fucking around! Check on her.
Keep an eye out.
That's sweet. They like show the like how they're more coordinated now. That's pretty nuts.
Think that's all of them? Let's not find out. Fuck. What about this? Let's try it.
Just so you guys know, I am gonna kill the dog.
We gotta get away from this school. Now.
I know you can, like,
there has to be a way down the street somewhere.
Not kill him, but they killed my man, Timmer. I did not look that loud.
I got it. Come on. Coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good. All right. Check this out.
Oh.
She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
How inappropriate.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay.
I like Dina.
Let's go get Leah.
I think she's in the TV station. So let's pull up. Alright, David. What is this? Whoa.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
The pools are gonna look like
quarantine. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
Dina, fresh blood.
Oh, I didn't mean to lay down. I keep accidentally hitting my paddle.
Yeah.
I just got these like 3 days ago.
Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
I'm still trying to get used to them. They're like the PlayStation's version of them.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees?
What if we...
I don't know, had intel they needed.
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish the...
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
I think that's the way we have to go.
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb.
Shut up. Come on.
Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
I know a lot of people like these nose things, but it's just so... There's just so many. I can read the first couple ones. Like, oh, okay, cool. But then... I'm just like, eh, well, I'm not gonna remember any of it. What is a D? What the
fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
An actual mouse trap. Trap mine.
Nice craftsmanship.
I wonder if it comes up again if you don't find it in this spot.
Check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another.
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question.
One second.